You've got to look your best tonight, you tubby little parasite, 'cause there's a lovely lady and she's waiting for you. And though her pretty face may seem a special person's wettest dream, before you get to see it, there are things you must do. We'll try a tie and boutonniere of yellow, or a rose that shows that you're a classy fellow, with the posh panache of Jefferson at Monticello, busting out a mile with style. I know you just can't wait to stare at all that luscious orange hair, but boy, before you touch a single curl, you must impress that ultra booming, all consuming, poorly grooming Down Syndrome girl. On any normal day you reek as if you're on a farting streak, your fingers up your nose and you are dripping with drool. But if you want a lady's love, you're better off by smelling of a gentleman's cologne instead of sneakers and stool. A spurt of something just for Ellen, and you'll see that she will find you so compelling. And she does, because the only smell that she'll be smelling won't be coming from your bum. You wanna take that little whore and spin her on the dancing floor, but boy, before you do a single twirl, you must impress that effervescing, self-possessing, no BSing Down Syndrome girl.